Hi, we're Lipstick and Dipstick.
Lesbian advice columnist in Curve magazine.
Yeah. Help somebody.
Yeah. You've got mail.
Dear Lipstick and Dipstick, I've got a huge problem and I need help fast. So I'm a local actor in town, and I am in a show right now that has lesbian undertones in this Shakespeare show that we're doing. I was having feelings for this woman that I am acting opposite against. We are attracted to each other, kind of attracted to each other in the show, and I didn't know if that was real or not. I started having feelings for her outside of rehearsals, and we love to hug and touch and kiss and just... We're very warm individuals with each other, so I needed help figuring out what to do, so I thought I'd write Lipstick and Dipstick.
I wonder what she's like.
I know. I wanna...
We should have him send pictures.
That next time, yeah. Yeah. Oh, nice ring.
Like that?
You engaged?
It's not on my ring finger.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi, Vanessa.
You're Hello. Welcome.
Hi. Hi. Hi, sweetie.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
I'm so glad you're here.
Hey, would you like a beer? Because I've got some beers in the refrigerator if you'd like a beer.
Never offer a lady a beer before noon.
But it's okay to offer her a mimosa. Encouraged, even. As long as you don't use cheap champagne. What?
We got your letter.
Great. Yeah. All right.
We rushed right over.
Yeah.
So, what do you think?
Okay. Do we know if she's lesbian or bi?
I can't. I don't know. Okay. I have no idea.
Dipstick has a four-part test.
Okay.
Let's see how she does. Number one?
Yeah.
Her fingernails trimmed?
Does she have a cat?
Does she eat hummus? Does she give you that look? You know.
The look look?
It says here that you think she's single in your letter.
Yeah.
What gives you that impression?
Well, she just moved here and she hasn't talked about moving here with anyone. I mean, everything just seems very singular, so.
I think we're gonna have to check this woman out ourselves.
Oh, yeah. I think sure.
Yeah. We're gonna, you have rehearsal today?
5.
Okay. We'd love to come to rehearsal. We'll be really discreet. Time to step up to the plate, eh? That's why you call Lipstick and Dipstick.
Excuse me, I need you for makeup. We're going to do a practice today.
Makeup?
Do you know where the hair irons are? No, I need the hair irons.
Do you have a cat?
No, I don't. But I do need the hair irons. Oh. Have you got any idea where
they are? Oh, here it is. Here's the hair iron.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Is that a hair iron? Is that what that is?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
There you go.
Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot.
We need to move on. We don't have very much time. We only have 10 okay. minutes. What did you do? Why do you have all that makeup on?
The makeup artist did it.
Makeup artist?
The one that you hired. The French lady.
They assured me they would be very subtle and meek about the whole situation, which didn't quite happen. They are the antithesis of each other, so they had these clear visions of what, you know, what needed to be done in order for me to achieve my overall objective.
Hi. I'm so excited. Come on in.
All right.
Come on in.
You too.
All right.
All right. We've come up with great plans for you.
Okay.
First of all,
yeah,
we want to say we're sorry. We were not able to suss her out. Is she lesbian or bi? We're not sure.
Okay. See, I know.
But we came up with a plan anyway.
Throw caution to the wind. It doesn't matter if you know she's gay or straight. Just ask her out. Even Shakespeare agrees, thou shalt ask her out.
Okay.
You're gonna get her to your condo. You're gonna have wine, lots of candles, and yummy, sexy music.
I was nervous because beforehand my place was a mess and Lipstick and Dipstick helped me and they cleaned my whole place up. Oh, thank you. This place looks amazing. Thank you.
Oh,
all right.
All right. Perfect for your date tonight.
Yeah.
All right. I've made your sexy mix. Here we go.
All you ladies pop your pussy like this.
Shake That's a little much. Don't stop, don't a little much.
Oh, you think so?
Yep, all you ladies much.
What do you think about this?
It's so cold. Got my eyes like that.
I've been watching you for so very long, trying to get my nerve built up to be so strong. I really want to be.
When Alexis came, I was really nervous because I still didn't know if she liked women or not.
I forget what you said. Your eyes and hair, such a beautiful tone. The way you dress and walk.
But it was wonderful seeing her. I really have fallen for her. You know, the whole butterfly thing in the stomach and getting nervous and not knowing what's going to happen.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Are we about to get it just a little hot and sweaty in this?
Ooh, baby.
Ladies, let's go. Soldiers, let's
Dolls.
Go. Let me talk to y'all and just, you know, give you a little situation. Listen.
You see the get hot every time I come through. When I step up in the spot, make the place sizzle like a summertime cookout. Proud for the best chick, yes, I'm on the lookout. So banging, shorty like a belly dancer with it. Smell good, pretty skin, so gangster with it. No tricks, only diamonds under my sleeve. Give me the number, but make sure you holler before you leave.
Sat down, but you called me in here. It's great.
Did you have hummus?
We had hummus.
Yes.
Yes, so you had hummus.
Okay, so this is what you need to do.
Okay.
It's easy to see. And in the back of your mind, I know you should be home with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a